I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you.
Qué bonito.
There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind.
Found them! Hmm? You take this one. Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies.
Hello. El sitio es precioso, tío.
Which ones do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing.
O sea, a ver, arriba, arriba es el 7, ¿sabes lo que te quiero decir? Es full. ¿Puedo elegir la que yo quiera?
That's the one I gave you.
Huh, it is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next?
¿Puedo elegir de aquí arriba también? No.
Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right?
Total.
She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? Whoa, foxtails, huh? I gotta hand it to you. I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise.
Ya está, ¿no?
I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go?
Para un orfanato.
Not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers.
Secundarias, secundarias, secundarias. El Rebirth tiene muchas secundarias.
So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
Buenas. Corre.
Isn't this good?
I'll wait out here.
Pero es que la historia principal también es larguísima.
Okay.
O sea, está muy alargado.
But it might be a while. Why not check out the town?
¿Sabes?
Is this right?
Vamos a dar una vuelta por ahí, o sea, a ver si encontramos algo. Coño, el niño.
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House.
Okay.
Aerith is such a sweetheart. Exactly. They're what give the local cuisine the flavor you can't find anywhere else.
That's so true.
No way. Bueno, espérate, voy a...
The spices and herbs that are used are grown right here in the slums.
Vale. Okay, algo.
There's nothing you can't get your hands on in this town. Materia, scrap, you name it.
Dame la costa del sol.
Come back anytime.
Hey, oye, hola.
Cloud, I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten.
No me interesa.
Cloud, I've come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Please let me know when you have made your preparations.
Okay.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
Should I hear?
That's fine. Look at this scrap.
Come on!
Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
Estoy por pasarme todos los finals de que están en el plus directamente. Así, como tal.
I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Venga.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
Vale.
You guys have got to hurry and find our friends, okay? What if they're attacked by monsters?
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
It's over.
Look at that.
See you around.
Oh, yo. No. Vale. Que va a estar gracioso cuando juguemos alguno de los antiguos. En plan. Porque. Eran por turnos. Aunque este también se puede jugar por turnos. si no me equivoco.
Get back.
I can fight you now.
All right. See ya.
Get him.
That's that. Was never in doubt.
No te creas, eh. O sea, no tiene que ver con eso. Es que el RPG clásico era por turno. Ya está. De hecho, tú te puedes ir aquí. No me acuerdo dónde era, tío. O a lo mejor era en el otro. No me acuerdo. Yo sé que en uno se podía poner, pero no me acuerdo en cuál.
You're dead. Not bad. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Cómo me gusta esa habilidad, tío. Esa habilidad, cómo me gusta. Pues se nota poco, ¿eh? Eso se la he robado a... Tifa. Como no, el 7 original, claro que era por turnos, cabrón. A ver, quiero saber una cosa. ¿Qué cojones es esto? Si yo lo pongo en clásico. Me curé a mí.